As an integrated part of the Enterprise Digital Workforce Platform, DiscoveryBot helps to accelerate and scale automations across your organization. It transforms your business users into citizen developers by empowering them to record activities and document processes, identify and prioritize automation opportunities, and auto-generate process documentation. In this demo, we will demonstrate how to use DiscoveryBot in Community Edition to help solve a business problem. Consider a simple task. An organization receives a list of clients and has to submit each client's information into an invoicing system. Let's see how we can use DiscoveryBot to understand what's happening and accelerate the client registration process. In DiscoveryBot, an admin first creates a process and invites other business users to participate in recording how they do that process. DiscoveryBot aggregates the recordings of multiple user processes to generate an automation opportunity, which consists of proposed automation steps for entering client information. A DiscoveryBot analyst can then collect data about these opportunities, make fine adjustments to the generated automation workflow, and transform these opportunities to process documentation in a single click. In the case of Community Edition, all these roles are combined into a single user. This video will walk through all the steps and show how to create an automation workflow using DiscoveryBot. First, a DiscoveryBot admin creates a process that he or she wants to automate. Do this by clicking Create Process. Give your process a name and click Create Process again. To begin tracking user actions, click on Start Recording for the process you just created. In this case, the user performs a series of actions to register the client into the invoicing system. The user opens an invoicing system and clicks to add a new client. The user then copies and pastes each piece of information about the client from an Excel sheet and then submits the information. Once the process recording is complete, the recorder user must review the recording before submitting to the process. To do this, the user clicks on the recordings of that particular process. Here, a user can make notes to document the steps or remove any extra steps if necessary. Users can also choose to hide any sensitive information before submitting. Once a user has submitted the recording, the user can now behave as a DiscoveryBot analyst and observe each step of the submitted recordings by clicking on the Recordings tab. Before we go to the analyst view, the user records the process a couple more times to account for the possible variations in the process recordings between different users in a production environment. On the analyst page, we have various ways to view information about the recordings done by the user. In the dashboard view, we can see data such as how long the process took for each recording and the average time each application was used. In the comparison view, we can select multiple recordings to compare side by side. The aggregated view automatically combines the steps of multiple recordings into a single workflow, indicating alternate paths. The analyst can then use all of this information to decide which steps are most feasible for an automation opportunity. It is in the aggregated view that we can then build out the standard automation workflow that can be converted into process documentation. We can select which of the recordings we want to combine, as well as select which steps we want to include in the standard workflow. We can also select between two ML models to control how granular we want differences between recordings to appear in the aggregated view. In addition, we can filter the aggregated view by path, action type, or application. Snapshots of these views can be saved and returned to by creating a view. Once the analyst has finished selecting the steps for the standard workflow, he or she is now ready to send this automation workflow as a potential automation opportunity. As part of the submitted opportunity data, the analyst can specify the estimated cost of manually performing this process once, project the potential savings of automating this process over the course of a year, and then indicate the priority of the automation opportunity. Once the opportunity is created, the user can compare the automation opportunities available and determine if that opportunity fits into the automation pipeline. The user can then automatically generate and export process documentation of the opportunity as a Word document containing details about each step. This process documentation provides deep insights into the business process and supplies the backbone and framework for citizen developers and bot builders to construct their bots. rapidly increasing the speed at which automations can be deployed. DiscoveryBot makes it easy to capture repetitive employee tasks and automate them with as little human intervention as possible.